Hello guys, Keyboard TV back for yet another video. So yeah, another double upload day today, and it's about yet again Alen Halilvovic. I'd done a video 2 days ago saying that, you know, we failed to come to an agreement with the new contract, but there's been news coming out. I don't know if this is reliable or not, but you know, it's a bit ironic that this bit of news has come out the same time as I'll go into it in a minute. So this is from the EFL Zone. Birmingham City contract talks with Alen Halilovic are back on for now, with the Blues preparing a final offer for him. And this has come out the same time as Alen Halilovic posted on his Instagram story a picture of him and Ivan Sunic, a former Birmingham City teammate, and he had you know, hashtag mate, and he also had you know, the blue and white, and blue and white circles represented Birmingham City Football Club. So it's ironic as well that this news has come out about an hour after Alen Halilovic posted that on his Instagram story. So is the deal back on? We need to just offer him what he wants. The deal could be back on, but like I said, I don't know. It's just, you know, what would he do that for if he's not going to be joining Birmingham City? Anyway, it's been Keep On TV. Make sure to like, share, and also subscribe to the channel. Just a quick video. Anyway, keep on watching.